Good afternoon, Mr. Mangini.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, I've got three problems in my class. The first one is a dinko D. He's always zoning out, spacing.
Put him in detention.
Don't ring the bell, I'm not coming to class. Teachers being preachers, how the hell can I pass? First day of school and I was thrown to the rear with a blind spot view and a one-leg chair. I asked when class ends. The teacher points at the door, go be with your friends. Yep, my rep wasn't a prep to keep a step, so I stopped to drop bombs for a check. Cause all I learned was when, where, why, what, and who. And then I asked, do you think this is true? Out like a strike, that's three in a number. Public education is making some dumber. Further and further away, going and out of sight. In a year, the young teacher to teach right. Who class for a future without a past begun. Back in the past, but now for 91.
Rebos,
waving pom-poms to cheer. Screaming for the team who asked, where do we go from here?
Second problem is a C. Brown.
Yeah, right.
He's always playing kazoos, making outrageous noises,
right.
Ad-libs. What should I do with him?
Yo, put him in detention, too.
Wow, how about Brown Cow? Make the girls go, ooh-ah, ooh-ah. School is shaky, sometimes flaky. 20 frustrating, cheesy, and cakey. Why? I was never on time, always cutting, going to the gym. Stim, and then I'd hear it's him, the one. C. Brown, threats of the curriculum,
beating them down.
Ask the teachers to teach me something I can use because they're teaching me nothing. I tried to comply, his lie never dies in size, so I reply, what about life? The real. Uncut, uncensored deal. I must not go in class, I will pass at last for the blast. Stop the brainwash, hang out to dry. Nonsense, I'm convinced it's lies. Truth to the youth is necessary. Important? Damn, I take very much. Depend on the school for help. Read and write, cause it's evidence. Cause teachers, yo, they be teaching us nonsense.
And the last but not least, it's a Busta Rhyme.
Yeah, I know which one you're talking
about. He's always talking to the girls, talking in class, starting trouble.
Yeah, he's a hardcore problem. Detention.
Wake up in the morning in the big fat wow. Gotta get to school on time anyhow. In school, the brainwash epidemic. Gotta hit him back with the round calisthenic. Got enough beef with the kids who be switching. Now I'm in school and yo, the teacher starts riffing this and that. And yo, it's all irrelevant. As I get older, gotta build my own intelligence.
Teacher,
what are you doing? Is it my vibes that you're really trying to ruin? Back of the class, yet I conform. The borderline between us, teach on the ground. Me being the younger, him the elder. If we were in a war, he thinks I surrender. Kids on the block just scrambling. Tell the teachers in class just babbling. The teacher nonsense, teaching total nonsense. Then they wonder why we so disobedient. He tried to break my back. I'm coming back on the attack. And the restless, teacher don't test this. If you try to flip, you'll be sure to get this. Pow, boom, bang, stay to the grill. Teach the truth, yo, relax and chill. Pronunciation, sense not this. Yo, my man, you better stop teaching us that nonsense. There we go, like that.
All right, Mr. Mangini, what do you suggest that we do about Busta Rhyme, Charlie Brown, and Dinko D?
Those three problems, they're never gonna amount to anything anyway. Throw them all out, expel them.